The protesting women who recently took to the streets were at the palace of the Onojie of Uromi to register their grievances. The women alleged that suspected herdsmen have taken over their farms and constitute security risk in the town. The Onojie of Uromi, His Royal Highness Anslem Eidonojie the Second, who received the women in his palace, commended them for their peaceful conduct. The traditional ruler said that the issue of herdsmen and nefarious activities are being looked into.
May I call the government? May I forward on the video there? May I make it some more of the
At the end of the meeting, some women expressed satisfaction with the outcome of the interaction with the Onojie of Uromi. The Central Bureau Chief Fernando Sakwe reports that the women express hope that government and security agencies will address insecurity in the area. William Siama reporting.